The class of 2020 is missing out on an awful lot, from spring sports to prom, even graduation. KCTV5's Leslie Aguilar talked with some Blue Valley Northwest seniors who are doing their best to document what is proving to be an incredibly bizarre school year.
Right now, all schools on the Kansas side are canceled for the rest of the year. So how do you make a yearbook without pictures of all those canceled events and without being able to go inside the building to work on it? You have to get creative.
Senior year for the class of 2020 was cut short due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
I am very glad they did end up taking the steps that they did to prevent it from spreading, but also at the same time, it's kind of sad that we don't get to experience the rest of our year.
Blue Valley Northwest seniors Lauren Koff and Rose Yagane-Kazemi are editors of the yearbook.
This is our coronavirus spread.
They've had to make a lot of changes to it.
We really just had to try to adjust as quickly as possible. That was kind of a hard thing.
Like rewriting all of the copy on the spring sports spreads with quotes from athletes about canceled seasons and doing all that work from home. They're confident the book will be finished by the publishing deadline, but how will they distribute it?
We don't really know. There have been theories such as people are talking about sending it to houses or having a fall distribution, but nothing is set in stone yet.
Yearbooks are, of course, a memento many keep forever. I know I still have mine, and the notes inside from former classmates are something that likely won't be in yearbooks this year. It's yet another disappointment for the class of 2020.
Also, just the uncertainty of what's going to happen for college.
Rose and Lauren are both looking forward to summer orientation for college, but that could now be canceled.
I really hope I get to go. I've been waiting for that for 18 years.
All of us have worked our behinds off to get into the schools that we got into, and to have that possibility that we may not be able to go to that school during the fall semester. That's just, it's gut-wrenching.
And then there's the uncertain future beyond fall, becoming an adult during an unstable economy. They'll be able to look back at this book and remember how it all started.
This probably at the same time would be a book that people will look back to more than the other ones, because they're oh yeah, this is the year that my entire life changed.
Leslie Aguilar, KCTV 5 News.